Developing tonight, California Governor Gavin Newsom will face a recall election. California Secretary of State announcing his office collected more than enough valid signatures to move on to now the next phase of the recall process. Voters now have 30 business days to submit written requests to county registrars of voters to remove their names from the recall petition.